It's 21. I'm going for like a low 22 or a high 21, but it's like a mid 21 is the record. Right here. Let's open door. Oh my god. Please. I tried to detonate with A and B, but I had the detonator out. So I got 50 on a run that was like literally 46. It was like 46 bad Trev, maybe 47. With the back boost as well. Oh well, we could still beat our split by like a second. Or ammo. Wow. Alright, come on. That was 104. Boost. Come on, man. Fucking wall of guards. Sniper's only mode, yep. Alright, save it with a good silo right here. That's a big problem, that guard pulling an aid. Might get a scientist fail here. Good run, though. Please, scientists, do not go my way. Woo! Let's go. Insane run. Holy fuck. That's fine. Boost. Insane silo. Please. Still like my best run. Well, actually no, the last run was 3 seconds better, but still like a very good run. All right, we're gonna practice what we were told here. Easy peasy. Imagine I messed this up. All right, come on. Come on. 3, 2, 1, go. I'll take it. Let's go. Holy shit. Alright guys, we got a good run here. This is like one of our best paces yet. It's only a second off of our very best pace. This is a sub 22 pace. Yep. Come on. Better. At least I didn't miss that warp. I almost did too. Let's go. It's fine. Boost. Go. 27, solid. Oh my god. I always mess up skipping that cutscene. I don't know what it is. Whenever I'm focused on it, I'm just like, okay, don't mess this cutscene up. I miss it. Just so annoying. Yeah, this is it. We're not going for a trip shot. We don't even know how to do a trip shot anymore. Literally incapable of doing a trip shot. So we lost a little bit on statue, just because of like the cutscene and shit in the start, but. This is a good strafe. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kind of safe. One, two, three, four, five, go. Boost. Come on, give me a good fucking FR here. Then we just gotta clutch archives. And then it's a really, really a run. Yes, it's for Brosif. At least the moments where, like, the places where I'm bad on this, the speedrun is just like, I lose like a couple seconds. You're like, let's go. Oh my god. Yeah, I only lose like a few fucking frames here and there. It's like not a big deal, you know? In the places where I'm good and like way better than before, I gained a lot. fine. At least I didn't miss a slap. Nice boost. That was tragic. Me and Clemens both had tragic runs. Whatever, we only lost like 4 seconds. And honestly, to my PB, we lost like 1 second, so... This run is still basically like... over 10 seconds ahead. Now, we don't have too much time to save for the latter half of this run. But there's not nothing to save. There's you know, either time to save or time to at least stay even with. Gotta nail the train shot, get an easy 26. Make up for the archives. Then we gotta get a sick train. Why is it just screaming, man? I'm guessing you guys can hear him. I love how chill Streets is, you know? You just know that you're gonna, like, at most lose, like, 1 second. Usually, it's just like nothing. Oh, I missed. Still very solid. Alright, good enough, come on. Got some extra kills, let's go. Fuck. Alright, the door should not be closed. I tried to get the kill. Oh my god, dude. Somehow I actually clutched the locks there. What the fuck? I was about to go and just kill Trev or Oro or whoever the fuck that is. Oh my god, how do we do that? Let's go. This is it. Let's fucking go. Let's go, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yep. Who's?
Thank you.
Oh my god. Let's go. Holy shit. Oh my god. He was so quick. What is this start? Okay, just keep it together. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Let's go. Yes. Oh my god. Dude, this is the run of my life. Alright, open up the door for Natalia once B completes. Alright, only one more scary part of the run left. That was sloppy, but whatever. We're so fucking far ahead right now. We're at like 2205 right now, if I had to guesstimate. Maybe even closer to like 22 flat. Just gotta get that dual ZMG. And nail that Trev kill. Come on. Uh-oh. Okay. Let's fucking go. Oh my god, this is it. We did it, guys. Holy shit, this is almost sub 21, or sub 22. Let's go! 2201. I think that was 22 flat. Dude, we got 22 flat! Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so funny. I knew I was gonna get exactly 22. Like, in the back of my head, as I was doing these runs the past couple days, I was like, the past couple days. I was like, I feel like I'm gonna get 22.00. Oh my god. Oh, 22.00. Oh my god. One sec. Dude, holy fuck. We really just clutched that run. It was a bit shaky on caverns. Dude, we got 22.00. Oh my god. Oh.